All right. I think I'm already in the place I need to be, right? I think I ported there on purpose. Hello. Yeah, that's right, because this is the one where I hadn't, what do you call it? I gotta go north and west and then south. This is the one where I didn't get the teleport crystal the first time around. For the spell I still can't cast. I need to get MP back too in a little bit. But that can wait. I'll do it once I get to the broken crystal. I wish I got like at least a trickle of MP back while I was running around. I assume that there's like gear I can get that gives me like a little bit of that passive regen. Because I think I used to have it on my shirt, I want to say, like the Chocobo shirt or whatever. Okay, so it's this north tip where the crystal is. And that was great. I assume it's not very common because it seems like they want MP to be a big management to do. But it would be nice if we could not have to deal with it. There we go. I don't know what I did wrong the first time I came here. Maybe I went to the Shattered Point on accident instead or something? Who knows? It is a mysterious game. Its whims are not for us to know. It is the broken one. Nice. Alright, we're gonna kneel for a bit. I can see the stairs through the stairs. Oh. Little textural weirdness. Alright. We shall wait. I guess we'll see here if there's another cutscene that seems like it advances the plot, then that means that the cutscenes were just by, you know, the number of things you went in and not tied to. I guess it advances the plot. If it seems like it builds clearly off of the previous cutscene, then it will probably be like, oh yeah, the game just kind of like linearly, as you go into the Shattered Telecrystals, it just shows you the 0-1-2 cutscenes. But it might also be like, oh, there's one cutscene for this place, there's another cutscene for this other place. And so on and so on. Also, I realized the reason that the mission wiki page I was looking at seems so sparse for the maps of these places is because actually I'm in the next quest technically, so they're not super cleanly divided up, which makes sense given like the way that this game's like there's not like big quest announcements like in Final Fantasy XIV where it's like, oh, like you've activated the new, you know, you've accepted this quest, we're gonna track it for you and do all this other stuff. It's just sort of like much more vibes oriented. You're like, well, this mission has now transitioned into its next phase. What made it do that? You don't know. Don't worry about it. I think I did the Rhapsody number already. I need to double check it. That's somewhere on my to-do list. This dude, with extremely dramatic zoom. Yeah, so this is like he shows up as the third crag you go to. Trick's like slapping you, damn. Well, I'm end of the world. Whoops. Is the kid gonna show up now and beat all these guys down? Oh, hey, speaking of which. Oh, that was what he was saying. Here he is now. It's like the never-ending story with the nothing. Damn, Wolfgang's got the Cecil thing going on hard, huh? It really does look like the Endwalker Warrior of Light. This is, like, he's even worse off than Cecil was, though. Cecil, at least, I felt like had the benefit of, like, getting orders kind of indirectly and then carrying them out and being like, huh, this seems, like, not a great idea, in hindsight. Whereas Wolfgang is being told point blank, yeah, kill that kid, and kill this, like, person who you basically think is innocent. But yeah, so then there's, it's cool to see that all the expansion, not all the expansions, but a few of the expansions anyway, are kind of like pulling at this idea of the emptiness as this kind of overarching existential threat. And they can kind of approach it from different angles as they, kind of as their story allows or dictates. I gotta trust up. We gotta leave everything to our meticulous peepee. I like having a lion around. Let's keep the lion train rolling. I don't remember if it was random. Oh, these are the Apex ones. I thought that they were called Alphas for some reason when I was thinking about it over the course of the week. But they're the Apex. Apex Predators. They definitely are that, too. Apparently, if you want to rock up to those, you gotta be in the end game. Early game players need not apply. Speaking of end game. These are people probably hunting apexes. Yeah. Straya. Knockback is so far. Oh, we got him. Yeah, I think I can do the next chapter or so of Promethea fairly easily, then I'm gonna go do some leveling. This chapter ended up not being that long, honestly, so I'd probably do the next chapter and the leveling together. One of the Apex fellows that we must be mindful of. Oh, I don't have to navigate this frickin' defense system. Don't like that. So it wasn't that bad. Everything turned out better than expected. Okay, there's two little pavilions it could be in. Hopefully it's in one of these two. One doesn't look promising, though. Indeed. What over here? There's at least a stray. Just the one. No dice. Okay. Wait, does she have like a little blur going on around her? Yeah, it seems like it's unique to her. There's other, like, the rest of us moving doesn't seem to do that. Back in the cemetery. Oh, back out of the cemetery. Oh no, it's the apex. Okay, okay. Back into the cemetery. Yeah, we gotta go out. Gotta find the way. Is this other direction? I guess it's south, yeah. South way out of here? No, I gotta go. Maybe I have to take a whole different entrance. Certainly looks that way. Not making my life easy, huh? This looks like it'll get me through them. Weeba! Oh, is this the thing I need to go to? I don't think so. Oh, this, oh yeah, it's one of the barriers or whatever. I wonder if I have to come back here to deal with these things. This can be like a later part of the quest. Certainly tantalizing. Oh, nobody's home here either, huh? Now, those were also on the moon. I'll have to redo the Final Fantasy XI crossover when it comes back. Oh, shoot. I'm dead. I was busy thinking about the moon. Where's the portal then? I tried to go around the apex folks, but I just ran, assumed, back into them. Also, I think every one of the, every one of the spires has managed to kill me. I've not escaped any of them unscathed. Oh wait, I need to travel in here. For the book. So then I can take the book to wherever. It's called Shushu or something? Oh yeah, wide scan is something that people recommended that I thought was cool. I need the holla. Crag. What do I got? Once again. I will take a look. Nope. This is one of the places I had to go previously, but it's not where I need to be now. Is it in Latin Plateau? It is. It did show a preview. For some reason, I thought that this one didn't flash me the preview. Because I was hoping that it would, and then I'd be able to see, yeah, like, there's the crag. There's the configuration of the map. I know where I need to go. Well, 10 tabs is not breaking my bank, so. It was an inexpensive mistake, fortunately. What's going on now? Did I wander in the wrong direction? I did. Whoops. All the other ones have been south. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. This is actually, I think, one of the closer plateaus, though, so... All things considered, I probably lucked out doing this one last. And I also went the right way around the crag to get to the shattered crystal first. Is it just right here, actually? No, okay. I thought this was the whole one first. But I wasn't positive. Yeah, the first one was super easy to find, and then the second one was, like, a huge pain in the butt for some reason. Yeah, I'll try using the, wide search. I hope I can use wide search even if I don't have the map. I assume so? There was some mention of how to get the map in the quest guide, but it seemed weird. So if I can just get the lay of the land via wide scan, that would be great for me. I do put the apexes right front and center this time around. They're like, hey, you wanna just take a coin flip on your life if you don't know what's going on in here? Okay, so yeah, I can see that it's like, oh, just straight to the north of me is a memory receptacle. Although that doesn't tell me, I don't think that this tells me which floor those are on, yeah. Points me in like kind of the right direction, or it can give me a hint, a clue. Singer Hall, that's fine. Perfectly acceptable. Try going out that way. It's far away from the apexes anyway, so that seems like a good first step. It seems like it's far away. I guess I still need to check names on everything I start to roll up on. Hey, the plan works. All right. See where we wind up next. Oh, nothing on the scopes, huh? Interesting. Is there not even Apex stuff on the scope? No. Yeah, so I'm like far away from everything. I guess I have to continue, like, follow this little line of dudes for a ways, and then that'll get me to something. The squares seem pretty small on this map. Like, it looked like I had far to go east to get to that first one, and ended up not being the case. So I have to take it all with a grain of salt. I wonder if it is like square based in terms of how many enemies it will show you. It's like people within X little map grids of you. Kind of feels that way. I'm gonna go southwest, it looks like. Yeah, right there. I just use my eyes, my eyeballs. Get his ass. And I see the memories up here. I appreciate it not knocking this back, I was about to as I say that. Naturally. You're not getting any strays? Yeah, right. We take those. Best speed into existence? No. Very good. Good, good, good. Slapped in that fight though. What happened? Were Hall sleeping on the job? Oh, we got a lot of apexes in the northwest. I would like to not go that direction. Going east. How about that? How about that? That's also really nice though, being able to spot those ahead of time. So I feel like otherwise I get distracted just sort of like vibing and running, and I'm not used to having to like read the name tags of everything as I run up to them, and they'll just be like, hey, by the way, I will murder you if you get close to me. Okay. That's great. Great information to have. No memory receptacle, huh? Going east. Let's see where that gets me. It's like a little street lamp or whatever. Maybe we do have to go closer to Apex territory. Oh, maybe we just have to go to the freaking tower. Yeah, sure thing. Oh gosh, gosh, gosh. We have made it to the tower. I felt like there were fewer hops this time. It's just three? Maybe that was the normal number. I don't know. It's been a while. Tough to say. Tough to say. Alright, and I gotta go in and then summon the homies once I'm inside. I guess I should take a knee out here first. Before the homie summoning commences. We're getting there. I can do homework in the meantime. Looks like it's mostly cutscene through chapter 2, to be fair. Just kinda cruising around by that point. Well, it just says dungeon, which is what this last one was listed as, so. Dungeon can actually be three dungeons. That's a lot to deal with. Ready. It is time. Ancient flames beckon. Beckon, O flame. I have like backwards nostalgia for this. It's so wild to me. Final Fantasy XIV has done some truly strange things to collective brains of Final Fantasy franchise players. And be like, yeah, this reminds me of something that was originally created as like a tribute to this. Reaper. That probably explains why I'm not just vaporizing this thing, even though I'm like, you know, 25 levels higher than it. Oh, don't look at me. Do not. I am the tank now. Absorb me? Oh, that hurt. What happened to the team? Where's the squad? Oh, did they get like curse locked? I assume so. I wonder how that happened and why it didn't affect me. It does explain, though, why I was able to claw my way up the aggro table. Here's this guy. What happened to him? Oh, boss game. Destruction that knows not of its destructive force. Kingdom Hearts truly is powerful in this, I feel like. The light and darkness themes are just too apt, and these guys running around looking like freaking Organization 13. Was this the kid when he was not gothed out? Light of Hala. 1500 XP. Not bad, not bad. Oh, I like that music. Come back. Oh, we get like official chapter marker. So I was saying like things don't get a very clean break and distinction, but this one at least did. So they give you like the big ticket stuff. Or the big broad strokes things. Oh, he got zapped somewhere. Oh, this is like your hint, quote unquote, on where to go next, I guess. Brutal. A whole bunch of Tarutaru. A whole little crew of them. Oh, hey. It's me. Hey, get your hands out of my pockets. I don't have any games on my phone. Leave me be. Phase Meadows. Hey, attack me. Wait. I'm not being cursed as, but probably nothing good. I feel confident in saying that. Real version. Going on in the sky. I don't know if that's on purpose or not. I guess I could just warp them if I like really needed to, but I'm kind of down to just motor around up here and see what's what for a little bit. Imagine if they were just like, yo, if you don't bring warp to this fight, just get wrecked. Enjoy your soft lock nerd. I'm guessing I can't just walk off the edge, yeah. I do like this music, but I also like going fast, so. I'm sorry, nice music. I must explore more efficiently. He's got spat out somewhere, I guess. I just realized it looks like the raptor's wearing like striped socks. I like that quite a lot. Geese is here. Bugards. This is the only way out. Oh, maybe up here. Is this anything? Yes. There's orcs here. Okay, so maybe I'm kind of in the Juno neighborhood broadly. Saying there's a chance. I guess I mostly saw Gigas's on the glacier, right? This looks like it's gonna take me somewhere. Oh, I thought it was gonna take me, like, out of the map. Not quite. I get a look around up here. I feel like no. Not in the meaningful way, anyway, but. Thank you. These look like the little crannies that lead to like new areas and then have a book in them, but maybe not this time. They keep not. They keep just going into the little clearings of this map. Just take the long way around on these guys. Just in case. I do want to see what's in here then. Just an overgrown little cottage thing jigger. Oh, I think it's a gathering point. I'm almost dead too. Am I like going in circles or something? I feel like this map is huge so far. I don't remember passing anything that looks familiar yet. Maybe that lookout post? Okay, I found something. Will it lead us to a map that we know about? No. Oh, but I think this is actually where I need to be for the quest. I have to buy these maps later. Yeah, what's the name of the place I'm supposed to go? I guess I can kneel while I try to find a map that tells me what's what. Get some of this MP and HP back. I guess HP more than anything. Oh, F7 is where I need to be. Looks like I just go mostly westish. I can't see my, I can't now, goodness. Yeah, so I think I just want to go through here and broadly move to the west. That'll take me where I need to be. Oh wait, I might be doing this too early. Oh yeah, I need to make it to this Tavnasian safehold. Oh, and there's a survival guide there. I guess there's a talk to people in this town. So I was pretty close to where I needed to be, though. So I just go kind of south from where I was, and then I'll be where I need to be. All right. I'm all healed up. I'm gonna get back out of here now. Okay, came this way. This doesn't lead me where I need to go, look, but. Seems like a safe bet for now. Yeah. Okay, so just go south from here. I started jumping the gun and looking at the dungeon that I have to do at the end, which is through this way. But I'm not there yet. It's not that time. I guess when I get to this town, it's probably a good time for a break. I wonder if it's across this big bridge. It's gonna have to be. Look who it is. We got company. The primary colors going on. Alright, I challenge you, kid. Has a real ray of sunshine, huh? Y'all sell maps? Heroically challenged, huh? You're challenging me, right? Was another survival guy? Yeah. Ooh, and a home point. We're cooking. Break time. I'll be back. Watch more cutscenes and eventually go through dungeon. All right. Let us continue. Apparently there's somebody around here who will give me a map. Of course, it's hard to find them without a map. Oh, wait, I've got a wide scan. What's the name of this person again? Alicia, G10. Puts it a fair bit south of me, yes. Oh, probably down this hallway, yeah, where they're like, this is the entrance to the safe hold. That would be sensible. A door. Similarly, not a door. What a cool little place. Yeah, hello. Map me, m'lady. This guy's got some funky proportions going on. Long, long arms. Do I have long arms like that? Not quite as long, it feels like. Tails. This guy doesn't even like tails with graces. Oh, he was asking if we had met. I thought he was saying that we have met. This lady's model seems, like, really good. Her eyes, I guess, especially. So probably on the stairs up and down. Assume there are stairs that go up and down. This place is pretty big. Oh, I guess now I'm wondering if there's other home points, actually. Is it that big? Oh. Spotted something. Yeah, they had me going. Yeah, I assume the upper level of the stronghold means, like, up there. Not sure how I get there. Hey, it's that guy. Actually, maybe he knows a thing. does not know a thing. He only knows that all is clear. Hey man, no news is good news, you know? Oh, this must be the altar. Okay, these stairs? Yes. Well, a ramp. Stairs, but... Where's the grocery, I guess? The real question. Where's this... quickening? Give up. I cannot, in fact, find the needle in a haystack. Oh, I think I need to end up going where close to where I go anyway. Hey, I'll win. Don't mind if I do. No, wait, this is the wrong walnut door. Maybe there are multiple walnut doors. K9. So I need to go south a bit? Yeah. Other walnut doors. Indeed. I think this is where I have to go though for the quest, yeah? Yeah, even in the guide, where it's talking about how to go through the main thing, they're like, there's two walnut doors. Make sure you're going to the right walnut door. Okay, so I gotta go back downstairs anyway, so I might as well... I thought I saw a walnut door here. I was like, downstairs? No? This stops being K9 then. Oh, is this it? Yeah, I see. Good to know, good to know. Hey, this is a cool little place we found. I'm glad I poked around in here. Came to this expansion. Is really what I mean. Yeah, well, it looks like it's mostly world-ending disasters that led me here, so... he's an asshole. So you need to know. Yes, now we go all the way to the bottom of the safe hold. To the sewers! Try going down this way and see if this leads me back to. Or anyway, oh, hey. So, you guys get back. Don't go to the frickin' sewers. Oh, the aqueducts. Sorry, not the sewers. The aqueducts. I wonder where we'll find him. Certainly not the place we were warned about. Yasuji. On the second floor? Yeah, alright, I kinda know where I am. Alright. Maybe we can figure out how to get back down to the lady now. Cannot drop off that ledge. Too dangerous. My delicate legs would simply not be up to the task. There's also kind of a way to know how to get to the outside, it looks like. Or down to the bottom. Hopefully. This might be where I came in, actually. Like, the very first time. I'm very curious what this place actually looks like on a map. After having stumbled my way around it for a little bit. That she was in one of these little, yeah, okay, these little offshoots. Holy moly. I mean, saying that you killed her seems like a little bit of an overstatement. Yes, especially because I know where he is now. I just passed him. I will use this newfound knowledge. And he's like 30 feet away. Gonna clear the way. The next level strategies. Ghost love triangle stuff going on here. Bro, what happened? That doesn't actually feel bad. We're doing alright for ourselves. How level am I actually? Hang on. 51. Let's go back to her now and be like, hey. Bring your A game with a stew. Chose to lose his memory. Dang. This guy's been faking it this whole time? What a legend. Oh yeah, there's a home point down there. Oh, and there's just little stairs down there. Okay. Pretty easy. I've got a map now, right? Yeah! Oh, there's the aqueducts. Yeah, right. We're doing it all. Everything's coming together. them again. We know who you are, so tell us. Just so we can check our work. I thought they knew I was a black mage, but I'm fine. Like, this guy is all, like, at the same time, ridiculously serious, and then also, like, the babysitter of these kids, and good at it. Accept the challenge. Go on a dungeon before we go on a dungeon. Get this map, by the way. Oh, the map is in the dungeon. It's in one of a bunch of places. I can also buy it from the map vendor. How involved is this map? Maybe I can just wing it. Yeah, that doesn't seem too bad. Where is the... Oh yeah, the map can be in a bunch of places. I guess it can just be, like, there's just these little dealios at the end. You know, like, these little offshoots on C&D that you can go to that will potentially have the map in it. Pretty geometrical. We can just send it. Thank you. Survival good? Oh yeah. I do love when common sense dictates that I should now be able to travel to other survival guides. So basically I have only one, well, not really one path. Gotta take the first north branch we see. I guess when we get to a branch, that is. Okay. Can Goku us? I won't need any trouble. It's not a battle. You just stopped for the sound effect stuff. And these things. Yeah, I'll be screwing with them. Climb this ladder? I can't. That's so cool. Oh, and indeed I need to. Let's go east of it. It's like the Resident Evil animation. And I just go east of the fork up here. A lot of classic Final Fantasy XIV friendos hanging out down here. This way, right to A? Yes. First down a ladder. Oh, never mind, not down a ladder. Hey man, I don't want any trouble. Oh, this guy's different than a chorus. I guess it's appropriate that I brought Rahal to this weird cousin of Sandoria. I'll just wallop on him, I guess, for TP. Chopping him up. Cool. 600 XP seems good to me. K8? Yeah. Oh, we must have passed into this place? Yeah. Oops. There we go. West along this corridor, and then I guess there's some bad stuff in here. We gotta go northwest to this next big room. Oh yeah, this is right. Oh, I wonder if that sound I was hearing earlier was the weather. It's windy weather now. What's the Stegatar saying? A decent challenge. Now, what are these Fomorians about? It seems scary, but I was warned about them. They're marked on the map, which makes me slightly concerned. Fight a Stegatar, though. Can you use some XPs? Malgum. We're doing it again. Flash. Oh, they don't want trouble. All right, nice. Yeah, it really is Resident Evil vibes going nuts out here. Those are like weird giant face huggers. Granola box. That's what we got here. East or west? East. And then north at the next big room. We're almost there. I'm gonna probably just warp out, I guess. I think there's something else I was supposed to be doing here, though. Hopefully I was not supposed to be doing these objectives simultaneously. He threw bats. Guess I should check. In case I was supposed to be doing these simultaneously. Oh, I need to get a bronze key from some Fomors. I think there's some down here, though. Indeed. We got the Doom Rules? And no Z-axis out here? Okay. Let me out. Thank you. You better run, buddy. Kind of chilling, huh? He's like, oh, now I gotta fight back. That's kind of a house, though. Okay, magic beams. I don't know if I want to spend my TP on him now. 1 HP. Oh, and he's about to get blasted. Go around and fight this bard. Yeah, they're kind of cool looking though. Starbursted. No bronze key. Where am I? K3? Did I take a wrong turn somewhere? No. Okay, I go north and then west and then north. Hopefully the Fomors will be respawned by then. You counter 7. I don't like that. Please don't tell me that my party doesn't know how to deal with Doom. Nailed it. Did not nail it. How do I deal with Doom? Asking for a friend. Oh, I have to look away from it. I see. Good job. I gotta walk through that entire dungeon again. Son of a gun. I guess now I know that I should be fighting Fomors on the way. And I can teleport pretty much directly to it. There are indeed some, some silver linings. Oh, it's probably up at the top of the other towns now, right? Yeah, Devanzia. I wonder if the NPCs are smart enough to dodge Doom or not. We shall find out. We got mechanics all of a sudden. Look at us go. Actually, I guess I should probably take a break. This is gonna be a slightly chonky walk-in. Because I will not actually finish this chapter of Promethea. I kind of thought I'd be able to. But I'll probably do most of this. How much do I have left after this one? Another mission and then the final mission? Yeah, so I probably can finish it. That's fine. I'm just trying to get a feel for how fast things move in this game. I guess in this expansion in general. But anyway, I'll take a break for a little bit and then come back and go for round two of the Minotaur. Alright. Let us go again. Yeah, we need to... First we must trust again. I guess we gotta get the power team. And apparently Amelia Eliapo can also cast Kersna. So she's on the team. And can be PK as well, obviously. Obviously. We'll get the full cohort so we can kill this thing fast if we need to. So we'll kill Fomors along the way until we get a bronze key, and then we'll kind of make our way back to where we started out. Oh yeah, no, there was wind and then it stopped. Maybe it is the weather again, but I don't know. It's just weird that it happened twice in the same place. Just go up here. No bots. On my way. Oh yeah, I go east. That's right. And then I'll get zapped into a new map. Yeah, here, get in. Northwest. I think this is the only way out, to be honest. Oh, we got all of them. Holy moly. Let's go throwing Aerogas out. I'm glad that I have a huge party now when all three of these assholes decided that it was go time. Well, you get XP at the end of the day, so can't complain too much. That's a lot of XP for that matter. Where are we at? Oh, we're cruising. K, Yeah, I know, checking out recommends leveling in Eska. How did he get doomed or something? Well, unfortunately, him dying between battles is a very solvable problem. Don't be fooled by the dragon. This is the guy we gotta beat up. We got the bronze key, heck yeah. The stick guitar is not on onto us yet. You don't have, I guess I should say. Friends are aggro proof, so they can roll up to that stick guitar no problem. Then we gotta go up that northwest ladder. Hopefully we can sneak by this Stegatar. And a lot of MP actually. I'll definitely want to recuperate some of that before we head to the Minotaur. Basically our next major stop. I'm getting better at this. A lot of random windy corridors first. The right way. I kind of think I didn't. I was supposed to go east back there. Yeah, I remember going past these little metal plates. Everybody Hit them once with their foot. Dink. Let us rest and consider. Oh shoot. Hopefully the team's got me. Yeah, even with a couple people trying to personal me, it did not work. Well, that's kind of annoying. I mean, mostly it's annoying because I got... what do you call it? I didn't realize that the Minotaur would aggro me from, like, down the hallway. So, I think I probably could have avoided the Mortal Gaze, because I think it also just always starts with it, and it seems like nobody else got hit by it. So, I think as long as I avoid it, we're fine, but I'm the lost condition, and since I was stuck resting, I got the full brunt of it. I got teleported in, taking the knee. Brutal. Yeah, so we're definitely, I mean, I don't even think I'm going to finish this chapter, because there's a whole other freaking thing after killing the Minotaur, where it's like, oh, now you gotta do this other part of this quest. That's this whole weird puzzle trap hallway thing. We got the bronze key, so we don't need to pick fights with Fomorians anymore. I guess I can also just sneak and invis myself, probably? Does Stegotaurus have a weird supervision? Oh yeah, they got true sight. Okay. But I can try to Metal Gear Solid pass a couple of them if I want to save myself a little bit of time. And the XP's fine, so... ultimately, it's not the end of the world to fight a couple, but... now that I've had to do this right a couple times, I'm less keen on fighting these. I'm like, just let me get this over with, please. Let me kill this Minotaur. Let me avoid Mortal Ray one time. I think it's always going to be pointed at me, too, because of, what do you call it? Oh, since I'm the one aggroing it, since I'm the only real person. But I think that also means that as long as I just don't look at it, we're good. That being said, we'll see how effective turning away is, because Final Fantasy XIV is known for slightly goofy timings on when it captures you looking in a direction. I have to imagine that 11 is like Way more so. So we shall see. It does feel like I'm going a little bit faster each time, though. I don't think it's actually going faster, it's just that since I know all the places I need to go, I can, like, navigate through them pretty quickly. Also, I think the Stegosauruses are still dead from the last time I came through. I guess, yeah, I took a break last time, so everything got to respawn, but this time it might actually just be the freaking clear coast. Kinda looks like it. Great, great stuff. Turn around, don't look at me. It's the opposite way you need to go. Oh, I need to summon trusts actually too, in case it does actually come fight me. And it'll give me something to do while I wait for it to turn around. But if it doesn't turn around, then I have an alternative prepared. Although maybe it's just a cone. Let me just do this. Yeah. Oh no, it turned at the exact wrong time. Fine. No. All that work for nothing. Recast times are getting long. Get his ass, lion. Get his ass. Lambda ladder. This is also part of what makes it kind of painful to do each time, though. Ladder cutscenes, as far as the eye can see. Yeah, I think he keeps getting hit by like a curse or something. But we don't need him for a second, so he can take a breather. Give him a day off. I mean, I could get Rahal, but I don't think it makes a big difference when I do it, to be honest. At this point, at this juncture. Now is probably where I want it back. Oh no, he's big napping. Or all of this. I feel like I've never seen him get put on cooldown before. It makes sense that there would be something like that. Bro. No, my TP! Pisces? Subligar. Unusual. I think we just go straight into it. No fear. And then look away. One fear. Fear of doom. Okay, so we get sucked in. Aha! Did not affect me. And I'll stand away from moving on. Gonna start coming after everybody. I all got hit with the doom. Hopefully that bite. I mean, he got hit with the doom kind of later on, so. I'll just ride things out until then. Mo! Oh, maybe his doom got cleansed. He seems alive. Sick. Apparently it respawns really quickly. The guy was like, just leave as soon as you finish it so it doesn't respawn re-aggro you. It's extremely good information to have. I got my MP back because I leveled. I was like, huh, I'm gonna fight on full MP. That seems incorrect. Alright, so where do we need to go to use this key? E5, wooden ladder. Hopping at G6. Oh, so G8 is one of the places where I think the map can be. Okay, I think I more or less understand what's going on. At least Minotaur down. That's a good place to start. So I'm gonna just take this all the way west, and then go straight south. And we can't go west anymore. Since I've fought these guys and picked up some random stuff. Still pretty good. I did a really clean house afterwards, so. I should hope that I bought myself a fair bit of space. And by clean house, I mean stuff things into another storage place where I'm gonna have to deal with them later. But, for now, things are feeling alright. Yep, drop here. Or right into a Instigator. Fight this thing. If this air elemental will leave me alone. Maybe it's not worth it. So no matter how far away it will aggro me. To be fair. That's silenced. Oh yeah, now the air elemental's in the mix. We smooshed that. It's a Stegator, though. Still good against it or not? We shall find out. I think physical attacks in general are kind of weak against it, so might as well just pour on the magic. The wise guy who just aggroed the fish. For the love of... Just wanna go to the quest. Let me in. I guess we could have tried to kite the thing away from the elementals before I started unloading them the magic. I didn't realize another one would just wander through though and be like, hey, we're having a party over here? Switch target to this thing to get it off. Healing line up real quick. I guess this is also probably fast to kill. I can get over to it. I don't need to get over to it. In a mosh pit of my trust. I'm going through it out here. Okay. We did it. Lightning clusters, though. Holy moly. A lot of them. Oh, I guess I forgot to trade it the key. Neato.
We're in trouble.
Maybe there's something. Maybe not. Alright. We can all get along here. Oh, and this is, I think, where I'm supposed to get a cutscene with the guy? Yeah, it sounds like I am. Nagmolada. It is done. Boy, I died a lot! It has gaze attacks! There's mechanics in this game now. Lift me up. I'm gonna get jumped, I guess. Left through the north door. Seeing if I could find any of the map potential locations. I'm sure I could just walk by this guy. Well, let's see, I guess. Lancehead Shadow? Oh, Lion Shadow. That's it. Doing the old dodge tanking shtick. I need MP actually. Yeah, it does still fight us. I wonder if maybe leveling up would put us out of their threat range, but you know, those things seem pretty determined to cause problems. In the hallway into the first room, I see. I see multiple rooms. Oh, these are not doors. Don't be fooled. It's not a door. Let's reflect upon our status. Oh yeah, wow, we're almost to 54 already. We just got the Minotaur, like XP from beating the Minotaur too. Alright, well, I guess we're waiting here for a second. Maybe we can wrap this quest up here. Looking for a bookshelf in the southwest of the room. Yeah, apparently there's a bunch of like false doors in here that will troll you and put like dump you back out into the main dungeon and make you do this part again. It's really a choice that was made. Okay, my trust. I heard something wonking when I was alt-tabbed, and I was like, don't respawn and jump me. This should be fine now. Oh, it's probably the dudes on the other side. Yeah, exactly. The Fomor friendos. Looking for anyone? I guess the Fomor will not aggro me now, which is great news. Southwest corner of the room. That's where I was. Oh no. It's all cool here. We're all buddies. Everything's okay. Aha, secret door. Very good, very good. Alright, what's next? The east wall one is wrong. I guess I gotta get all the way through to it. Here. Where the hell, huh? What happened here? Maybe they took the troll one out. Switch. I feel like I popped out here. And I just have to go through this gate? This does look a lot like where I came in though. But that room looked different enough that hopefully things are alright. It's gonna help that there's not a map of this part of things. Oh, I think I got trolled by those torches. I think I needed to do something else in there. Oh. Oh yeah, I think I got dumped out into the... Yeah, so this is where I came in originally. I see. Okay. I think anyway. Just want to find a map in here! Unfortunately, I reached an understanding with these fine folks. Proceed. Don't hit the far oil lamp. Oh, I gotta do like a whole, this is the whole oil lamp puzzle, I see. Got a diagram to work with here. So it's Earth, I think? Can't tell what day of the week this is supposed to represent. Oh, there's not pictures on the, website. I guess maybe I can see. Is there an easy way in, online for somebody to say, like, what day of the week is it currently? North towards the false door. This diagram is confusing to me. I can't, like, see what these mean, right? But I guess this is the middle point, so this is gonna be the door that ends up opening. And I think that this is dark? So I do the last two on the right. Okay, maybe I was wrong. It just opened the... So let's try the Earth combo. And Thunder. I wonder if I have to do it in the order, though. Let's try it. Dark Day, Dark Burst, then Light. Oh, this one doesn't have any symbol. Aha, it was dark. I was just looking at the wrong frickin' lamps. Alright, we did it. Man, that was tougher than I thought. I was not prepared. Precious vessel. But what is such an important object doing in a place like this? I have to make this guy sound like Xehanort. In any case, it should prove a valuable asset. My only problem is that the circumstances have changed this time. This guy, time traveler. What is this? You came here looking for me? Oh ho, you're approaching me? Very well. Let us return to the safe hold. Extremely not suspicious guy. Up to so much good. You don't even know. Alright, this is warp back, and then home point back to the stronghold. And then, take a break. By which I mean, wrap up for the night. A 1 week break. Maybe less, I don't know. This is a long dungeon, so maybe it'll be the full week, but... And I have a lot of free time coming up, so I might see if I can use some of it to chunk through the rest of 11 here. I think I'm pretty close. I mean, I don't know how much of Chains of Promethea I'm going to do, but I'll probably do a little bit more, at least, and then finish off the Shadow Lord, and then I guess probably just do Chains until I get bored of it. And then... let's see. And then that'll probably be where I end up saying enough's enough. I gotta go talk to Justinius, but that can wait until we get back. I think he's just like right there. Indeed, very good. Alright, I will do that next time.